fellow Latter Day Saints, Kenzie Rachel here, back once again with another edition of Throwback Thursdays, continuing with Spider-Man on the original PlayStation. So here we go, let's not waste any time. Oh. Oops.
You're after the wrong guy! Get ahead of these guys!
Oh dear.
That was close.
Stop now, Spidey!
That was easy.
Whoa! It was an imposter!
Okay.
Lost in base. Like shooting fish in a barrel.
Ah, negative one shot.
Taking a shot.
Ah, negative one shot. Ah, negative one shot.
You're mine, Wallcrawler.
Ah, he moves too fast.
Stop!
You're mine, Wallcrawler.
He moves too fast.
Nah,
really?
Don't stop now, Spidey.
Whew, made it. I hope.
I'm innocent!
Okay, stop.
Stay right where you are.
Hello? Stealing isn't my style.
Well,
hey,
I'm innocent.
I'm going to die.
These guys won't let up.
I've got to go through that entire section again. How are you supposed to get past that section? How are you even completed this?
Hello? Stealing isn't my style.
Oh. Maybe this is what it is. Ah, that explains why he's moving with us.
Move it, move it!
Goons who think I'm crook! In reality, I'm innocent! I'm innocent!
I'm innocent! I'm innocent! I'm repeating myself!
Jean was right. I should have stayed home today. Whoa!
Dang it. I've got to go through that entire section again. Ugh! Fridge!
I'm innocent!
I'm repeating myself!
To quote the Unreal Tournament announcer, last second save!
These guys won't let up!
Help.
was right. I should have stayed home today. Whoa!
And a checkpoint.
Where to go but up. Enough with the shooting already!
Oh no!
I don't have time for this.
Anybody got time for that?
Where'd he go?
Lost in base. How tall is this thing?
Over 9,000 feet!
I'm already at full health. Looks like that crate's the only way out.
Am I still? Oh, you are kidding me! Still chasing me? Are you f***ing serious? Daily grind.
These guys won't let up!
What was your first clue?
I don't have time for this.
Also, I'm already at full health. This is one big chase sequence.
I'm already at full health. Monsters infest sewers. These guys won't let up!
Give yourself up!
Never!
Way too close for comfort.
Keep moving, keep moving. One more step and it's a load of web fluid sticking you to that wall.
Well, it's not the most romantic proposition I've ever had.
Black Cat, I'm so glad it's you.
Good to see you too, big boy, but you got a problem. Venom's got control of the Jumbotron in Times Square. He's been ranting for hours with a message for you.
Oh. Venom's ugly face on that big screen? Now,
why
that's
am I
scary.
Not
that's not all. Rhino's on a rampage over at Omnitech as well.
What is this, the bad guy Olympics? Look, Times Square is on the way to Omnitech. Let's find out what Venom's up to, and then we'll tackle Rhino.
The Venom Marathon continues on the biggest TV in New York. We're shouting out to the whole big rotten apple here, people.
Sad thing is, he'll probably get his own talk show for this.
So we've got this beautiful redhead. You know her. She's one of those famous bimbos. We have decided that this poor little lassie has 24 hours to live. 24 hours! Oh, by the way, her name is Mary Jane Parker.
No, Mary Jane.
So, just
married?
In case someone...
They're married at this point?
Yeah, I don't know who
that wasn't covered
be.
In the comics.
If any of you type-wearing freaks out there want to save little Miss Fashion Model, then bring it on! Meanwhile, New Yorkers, the Venom Marathon will continue!
Listen, I realize what this means. Forget about helping me with Omnitech. I can handle Rhino.
Rhino by yourself? Thanks, Cat, but no thanks. Look, being Spider-Man has given me a lot and taken a lot away. But one thing never changes. My responsibility to use my powers for others before myself, no matter what the cost. There are innocent people at Omnitech, and they need our help right now. I won't let them down. Then I'll stop Venom. And this time, it's for the last time.
Yeah, good luck with that.
We're too late. That makes two major technology heists in 2 days.
That leaves one question. Where's Rhino?
Cat!
Well, if it ain't Bug Boy!
Uh-oh.
I believe it's boss battle time. Goody! This is gonna hurt.
Oh boy, Spidey fans, Black Cat is out.
Yay,
Rhino's
Stanley!
Looking to take Spidey down as well.
Oh, Come on. Come and get me. Come and get me. Come and get me. Come and get me. Ha ha! Sucker! Come on. Whee! Ha! Too slow! Ow.
Ooh, are your ears ringing?
Oops! Okay, let's try again. Yeah. I've seen the cutscene already.
Oh boy, Spidey fans! Black Cat is out! Rhino's looking to take Spidey down as well.
Get me! Whee! Too slow!
Whee! Look out for that wall!
And the barrels. Come and get me!
Whoa!
That must have hurt.
Yeah, almost had him as well. Almost had him as well. Almost had him. Con freaking Sarnet. And now I'm going to die. Yes, we've seen this cutscene already.
Oh boy, Spidey fans, Black Cat is out. Rhino's looking to take Spidey down as well.
That must have hurt.
There you are.
Look out for that wall.
Toro, Toro!
Olé!
Look out for that wall.
For that wall.
Whoa! I wonder what happens if I get it
on. Look out for that wall.
Toro!
Olé!
Did you hurt your little tusky wusky?
Kaboom!
Spider sense to me. Oh, the boy's in blue again. Better hide. Best seat in the house. Octavius, what's he doing here?
Please, stand back, officer. Allow me.
Doc Ock helping the police? Maybe he is reformed. Ock's taking care of Rhino. I need to find out what happened to Black Cat. This is a job for Peter Parker. Not Spider-Man. Hey, wait! Cat! Cat, it's Peter!
Peter! You gotta help me. You're not really paranoid.
Perfect. Perfect.
Oh, that's good. And I think I'll leave it there. Until then, hope you enjoyed. If you did, as always, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to show and like today's notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. Lion King trailer reaction on the left, Spider-Man playlist on the right. Last podcast of the year tomorrow. Oh, I know, I'm sad. But in a way, it's a good thing because it means I've got a long break to look forward to soon. Because for pretty much the rest of for December, it's just going to be top. It's just going to be reflecting on this year. Just finishing up different projects and then just taking it from there. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day. Peace out. Stay faithful as always.